Hello, friends. Why don't American farmers eat millions of wild pigs? You are also curious, right? This video will answer this question. Let's go and start exploring. Many Americans believe that eating wild boar is unethical because it may contribute to the proliferation of this invasive species. Wild pigs were introduced to America in the 19th century as food for humans and animals. However, they quickly proliferate and become invasive species. According to the United States Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, wild boars cause up to $2.5 billion in annual damage to crops and fruit trees. They can also transmit diseases to humans and pets, such as tapeworm disease, E. coli disease, and brucellosis. They damage areas with beautiful landscapes and pollute some water sources. These puddles are polluted. If farmers here don't put cameras in these areas, we really don't know the reason for the water pollution. They travel in groups of about a dozen wild boars, which carry parasites that cause disease in humans, such as tapeworms, roundworms, and Toxoplasma gondii. It can even spread to other animals. Wild boar meat can be foul-smelling, especially as it feeds on omnivores such as insects, animal carcasses, and garbage. In urban or rural garbage areas, it is easy to see herds of wild boars eating garbage. Some people caught it and recorded it on video. This smell may make some people not want to eat wild boar meat. This wild boar was eating the carcass of a small deer. They eat everything they see, so the quality of meat on their bodies will also be absorbed and affected. Wild boar is an expensive source of protein. Wild boars are wild species, and hunting and harvesting their meat is more expensive than raising domestic pigs. To get them, hunters had to learn a lot and practice hunting. Each hunting trip is also quite expensive in both time and money. Danger always lurks while they hunt. To make hunting easier and more enjoyable, they had to spend a lot of money to participate in wild boar hunting trips by multiple helicopters. As hunters, we know that wild boar meat is difficult to preserve. Wild boar meat can quickly go rancid. Wild boar meat contains a lot of fat and protein, which is an ideal environment for bacteria to grow. Muscle tissue in meat contains a lot of water. When stored at cool temperatures, bacteria will grow quickly. Bacteria are the main cause of spoiled meat. Bacteria decompose proteins and fats in meat, creating substances with a foul odor and sour taste. In particular, wild boar meat is not widely available in grocery stores in the US. This can make it difficult for consumers to access wild boar meat. Hunters often butcher and preserve the amount of wild boar meat they hunt. Therefore, most Americans cannot access this source of wild boar meat. Although there are reasons why Americans don't eat wild boar, but in recent years, wild boar meat has become more popular in America. Some Americans believe that wild boar meat tastes better and is healthier than regular pork. It is also a good source of vitamins and minerals, such as B vitamins, iron, and zinc. So how did they process and preserve wild boar meat? We will know soon. There are many ways to cook wild boar meat, but there are many things that you need to pay attention to here. The fat on the wild boar meat is quite foul, so you should remove it before cooking. This meat will be grilled. Let's see how this chef marinates the spices. A layer of spices is sprinkled evenly on the surface of the meat, and the meat is put on the grill. This meat is quite thick, so it will take about 30 to 45 minutes to bake. After about 45 minutes, the meat is removed and spices are added again. This time, the meat will be grilled on foil. You need to add honey, brown sugar, butter, and bourbon, depending on your preference. Next, the meat will be placed and spices added, as in the lower layer, then wrapped tightly with layers of foil. This meat will be left overnight. To ensure safety when eating wild boar meat, you should cook it at a temperature of about 160 degrees Celsius. At this temperature, the amount of bacteria in the meat will stop working, which is safe for your health. If you truly like this video, please leave your comments below to let us know. Now, let's get ready to watch the next video.